Match atmosphere here and get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And our live game is Napoli against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
We have already started here.
Well, someone I'm really looking forward to seeing is one of a kind, El Diego. The word legend is badly overused in our world, Peter, but he qualifies with room to spare. An absolute genius.
Just watching the guy play is a thrill. He's so different, just brilliantly different.
Can beat teams pretty much on his own.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Jordi Alba goes looking. It's a throw in. Xhaka. Played out to the wing. Going through. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Going for goal! Goal! Napoli! And it's Napoli who take the lead. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Napoli take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Cuts it out. Rudiger with a long pass. And it's Xhaka. Now it's Maradona. He's on his way. To break out here, done very well to intervene. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Adriano, Jordi Alba gets it back, tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here, Babacar. Shot a goal! Really should have hit the net.
Liverpool just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Cahill passes it through. Babacar with the ball through. It's Figo! Goal! Liverpool are all square.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
He's left his man. Ball's loose, who's getting this?
there. Chance to break. Looks like a good ball through. Ruder. Looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball. And it's hoisted clear. Is it in? It's and the follow-up. Cahill. A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. The midway point of the game. Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more. Breakneck speed, brilliance. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. So we're just settling back into this second half. Tries a through ball. Chooses to go back. Now the pass. He's got options out wide. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Has a hit! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Xhaka. And it's Maradona. Aimed long and direct. Babacar. Passes it through. It's got through and he'll have a dip! That's gone a long way up and away. Cahill. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Draxler! He scores! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Liverpool take the lead. Yeah, for me this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Just has to be done.
He's gone for it! Great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's been taken short. Xhaka. Tries a through ball. He's got away. Napoli get it back again. He's off on a marauding run.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Babacar, he's onside. Durm gets good distance on it. And it's Jordi Alba. Pastore. Now it's Babacar.
Liverpool are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Has it out wide now. Now it's Babacar. Out to the flank. Draxler. Towering header! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Liverpool need to hold on for a few more moments. Well,
well positioned to make that interception. Caught offside that time. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Now it's Adriano. He's left his man.
Cahill.
So that's it. It is all over. Liverpool have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. After all of that.
Thank you.